So, are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far. Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hoverbike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay, okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
It's time to show off my skills.
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells. Dumping empty boxes out into space. life around you. Be careful.
Machine-type nativa.
Types here. There's no path here. Should we take a look?
No. I think I know. Let's go against the direction of the flow.
There's a dam in the way.
It's all right. Let's scan it first. Lily, have you received any communications from Adam? Lily? Lily?
Oh, did you call? Sorry about that.
Was there some kind of problem?
No, I was just looking at the legacy that I backed up.
Is it bothering you or something?
I'm trying to verify that the information in here isn't fabricated.
That's good, but be sure to focus on our current task.
Yep, leave it to me. Close the floodgate. It's working well.
The door's locked. We need the security code.
Let's scan it to see if there's a Legion.
Ha! needs a place to hide.
Latiba from earlier is responsible for this.
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. Now that's a high-performance body. Jealous? Mother Sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still...
You want to know why she hid the truth from us. Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't... I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind.